I'm not a sprinter during the week and now an ace time trialist. Did that performance surprise you?
Yeah, for sure. Yesterday I didn't really train for a sprint, but on the TT we worked quite a lot the last few weeks. But yeah, I didn't know it was enough to beat the real specialist and actually his biggest level in cycling. So it's quite a surprise for me.
Steven Kreizweig is taking some of the credit for it. He said that all that climbing you did with him in the Sierra Nevada obviously helped you. How important was that today, particularly on the climb?
Yeah, for sure it helped. We did about 50,000 meters of climbing in 2.5 weeks, and I suffered so much in his wheel, or actually 10 minutes behind him. But yeah, of course, it made me stronger. And today, yeah, the climb was the key point, but also coming back to the finish was high speed, and there I had a big advantage with my length and with my muscle body.
Thanks.